Yeah, did you know iron products came from North America to Africa?
Yeah, and England sent tea to the English colonies in North America.
Wow, that's super interesting. It's kind of trying to trade.
Oh my god, that's the nerdiest thing I ever heard in my life. Because that's super rude. You guys shouldn't be bullying.
Whatever. Guys, I heard what happened to Sophia. Is she okay?
Yeah, I told the teacher. Mr. Susan doesn't want to take care of it.
Guys, we have to do something about this.
Yeah.
Guys, I can't get over what happened to Sophia today.
Yeah, I was doing the same thing. What if we can make a company that helps people with that bullying?
Yeah, and we can make a support group called Stronger.
Yeah, but what would the company be called?
Do y'all guys like the name Self-Love?
Yeah, but who will be included?
Well, we can have everybody. Boys, girls, and even the bullies, because sometimes they get bullied too.
Guys, what if this actually happens in real life?
Why wait? We can make a difference right now, even as kids.
Yeah, let's go back to planning.
Doing this.
You got this, Verna.
I know how it feels to get bullied. I know how it feels to be told I'm ugly. I got this.
She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we're made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you.
Self-love was creating the essence of loving yourself. Sadly, there is a lot of violence in our world where bullying is the cause of it.
There are many girls and boys in the world that are embarrassed to show who they are and feel as if they do not belong anywhere in the world.
Our goal is to show them that they are
worthy, loved, and they do belong.
If you are being bullied or you know of someone who is being bullied, be the change in the world and stand up to bullying.
Credits: Music, Scars, Tear Beautiful by Alicia Cara. App used iMovie.